What's up YouTube? It's Latina. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to this channel, subscribe, like, comment on my videos, and hit that bell button. So before I begin this video, let's say hi to Noah. Say hi, Noah. Say hi, YouTube. Hi, YouTube. Hi, YouTube. So anyways, I decided today that I'm gonna do a little story time. Okay, so when I was like 16, 17, most of my friends that I was around were always stealing from the stores. So of course, I had to do it too. I didn't have to, I chose to. But, so, my mom's store that we would always go shopping at was Albertsons. So, one day we pulled up to Albertsons, and my mom was like, get down and go get me some ground beef. She gave me a $20 bill. I said, okay. So, I get down off the car, and I go into the store, and I see a movie that I like. So, I was like, I think I'm gonna steal this movie today. So I took a movie and I went into the bathroom and I started opening it. And little did I know, there was a store associate in the bathroom in the stall next to me. So she heard me unwrapping and doing whatever I was doing. So I unwrapped this movie and I had a big jacket on. So I stuck the movie in my pocket and threw the DVD part away. So I leave the bathroom and I go and get the ground beef and whatever, and I get in the line, and sure enough, all the store people were right there, and they were like, what's in your pocket? So at first, I'm like, nothing, because I was scared. I was so scared, bro. I was gonna shit my pants. But I was like, nothing. And then they were like, well, you were in the bathroom, and there was a store associate in there, and they heard you unwrap the DVD. So take it out of your pocket. So I take it out of my pocket, and they were like, you have to pay for this movie or we're gonna call the police on you. So of course I paid for the movie and they kept it. So I basically gave them, you know, money. So they just warned me not to do it again. So I go back to the car and I give my mom like $2-3 change. Like obviously ground beef doesn't cost $20. So she's like, what did you buy? And I was like, oh, I bought a movie. And she was so mad. Like, she was like, why are you buying a movie? I didn't give you the money to buy a movie. And I was like, sorry. So, you know, I would have rather got in trouble for buying a movie than her knowing that I got caught stealing, because I would have been in way bigger trouble. So, yeah, that was that. I got caught stealing. And after that, I ain't never stole again in my life. I said, hell nah, I ain't doing that shit no more. But let that be a lesson learned. Stealing is not okay. Right, Noah? Alright, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Like, comment, subscribe. And see you guys next time. Bye. Say bye. Say bye.